Natalie Batalha, the project scientist for NASA's Kepler mission, was recently named to Time magazine's 100 Most Influential People of 2017. The Time 100 annual list was created to honor individuals whose work has changed the world, or in this case, our place in the universe. Thanks to the pioneering work of Natalie and the Kepler team, we now know that our galaxy contains planets around virtually every star. Using a space-based telescope, the Kepler mission measured tiny drops in light intensity that could indicate a transit or eclipse of a star as a planet orbits across its face. One of Natalie's many achievements was the discovery of Kepler 10b, the first rocky planet identified outside of our solar system. Since then, Natalie and the Kepler team have confirmed hundreds of other Earth-sized planets, as well as thousands of planets of all types and sizes. She started out as a business major who realized that science was her true calling. Natalie pursued her graduate studies in California and South America, where she was deeply inspired by the new perspective of the stars in the southern night skies. As her career progressed, she became more fixated on the question of whether planet Earth is alone in the universe, or if there might be other rocky worlds out there similar to ours. In 1999, she contacted researchers at NASA Ames to discuss some challenges she anticipated with the proposed mission called Kepler.
When I first heard about this idea for detecting Earth-sized planets, I admit I was skeptical. At the time, I was working on star spots, and I wondered if it would really be possible to disentangle the signal from a planet transiting in front of the star from the signal of a star spot rotating in and out of view. Almost immediately, the principal investigator, Bill Barucki, responded to my email. So Bill invited me to come to Ames to work on this very issue.
She quickly became a leader within the team as the mission progressed. Natalie and the Kepler team helped to make one groundbreaking discovery after another, effectively rewriting every textbook on astronomy.
I'd like to start by reminding you of what Kepler is.
Her abilities as a powerful communicator were key to helping share the mission's incredible discoveries.
One of the main goals of the Kepler mission is to determine how common planets are in the galaxy. That is, planets of different sizes in orbital periods. The future is filled with promise for great research, and Kepler's exoplanet survey is going to be very important for designing NASA's next missions, the missions to find evidence of life beyond Earth.
Natalie is working with many teams and advisory panels to chart the future of astrophysics research. Earth is not alone in the universe, and with each new discovery come many new questions. Natalie is working harder than ever to seek those answers.